This is our life. We don't ever fuck. We don't ever fuck. We don't ever give a fuck. But there are talking fuck. But we know what we are doing. We don't ever afraid what we are doing. And baby, we never give up. This ever change every day, every day. Well, okay, man. Okay. It's okay, man.
It's alright.
That's
the life, you know? Just like a shit out having a good time. That's the most important things of the life, as you think about time. What's time, man? Time is really terrible. Take care about a week or some hours, you know? Because you can live like in the circle of your life. That's like a, maybe, I don't know, 10 years or, I don't know, the same thing, like the same routine, you know? Like a, just go, but wake up, have a breakfast, and then just go to work during the entire day. Say, for example, what have you done like last week? You know, just gonna remember, oh, I worked and I studied, that's it, I had a drink with a friend. But for example, some days experience that we have in life, you know, some moments like in a little tribe, we have like good conversations. That time passed weekly, you know? At the same time, you cannot really measure like the sense of time and space because you're really, this time that's been have a lot of pleasure, it's like really different, you know? It's like, for example, you have sex with someone, then you have like a, this, I don't know, half an hour sex, you cannot really count it.
Understand
that? Because it's like a, you don't know how long time was that, it's just a moment that you like a lot of pressure that make you feel like that. But it can happen a lot of stuff, you have like a nice conversation with someone, or you're traveling, or you like you just stop and see like a big landscape, you know? And you always have like this kind of stuff, that's the moment that you feel some pleasure. Pleasure makes the time have no matter, you know, because when you don't have pleasure, like the time is really hard, you really can count the time, something, I don't know, you listen to someone talk, you just think, okay, I really want that person to stop to talk, you know, because I cannot handle this anymore, but like at work, and you want to leave from work, you know, to home, because you cannot really count the time pass, because it's just like a pressure, you know, and man, it's like a time, you know.
Smoke?
Sure, man.
Yeah, man.
That's the process.
Sure, man. Play music, man.
Sure, man. Choke a little bit more.
Have a shit, man.
Choke more a little bit of the mind because it always helps, man. Unfortunately, we should like see how beautiful the world is without that, you know. But the world's like full of shit that it's like a kind of a way for us how to